I'm Dr. Purnima Gowda. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloud9 Whitefield. Certain complications could start after the pregnancy, so which could start from the first trimester itself. Simple anemia can pose a risk, which could also cause a high-risk pregnancy. Imbalance in the thyroid, there could be a developing of pregnancy-related hypertension, which could start as early as 6th month of pregnancy. There could be pregnancy-related diabetes, which can start as early as 3rd month of pregnancy. And there could be certain complications because of the placental location, which is called placenta previa. There can be abruption of the placenta or something pertaining to the delivery process, something like preterm delivery, which can start as early as 5th or 6th month, or there can be premature rupture of membrane. So all this will contribute to increase the risk in a pregnancy.